And in more news coming in from India this hour, Bollywood actor Salman Khan appeared in India's Jodhpur court today in a 19-year-old blackbuck poaching case. The court will hear the case next on July 17. Actor Salman Khan was convicted last month and handed a 5-year imprisonment for killing 2 blackbucks. He was later granted bail after spending 2 nights in a Jodhpur prison. The case dates back to 1998 when Salman was shooting for Hum Saath Saath Hain film. Other actors and the movie's cast accused in the case, Saif Ali Khan, Tabu, Neelam and Sonali Bendre, were exonerated by the trial court due to lack of evidence.